I am very happy for today's meeting, and thank God in the agenda of the board meeting we had today, I have some point that I want to tell the world. One, it's about GIF that is getting to rugby. We have a problem with that. That is, we want the government to approve to the GES for rugby to be part of the curriculum in the school's program. And then when we come to women's rugby, I'm also very happy that in terms of more teams getting involved, the last year, this year, we had 4 teams playing into the women's championship, and hopefully next year we're going to have more teams getting involved, making it a very competitive competition. And then concerning funding, we want to encourage other corporate bodies to come and support Ghana rugby. As you can see, the Bronze Cup is around the corner, and we want the government and other corporate bodies to come and also get involved.